Hey everyone, I thought I'd come online and do some writing on one of my passion projects, which is the, see if I can make it bigger, there we go, my passion project. Claiming his dragon. Just propping my phone up. Worked a minute ago. But yeah, I thought I'd do some writing. My computer's gone to sleep on me, isn't it? Hang on. Thought I'd come and do some writing. I'm writing this. This is what I'm writing. So far, I am on page 19, which is not too bad, I suppose. My phone's on charge whilst I'm recording. I don't know if it's going to work. I don't think it's going to work. Hoping just to prop it up. But let's see, it works now. Hello. Yeah, so that. Love it when things don't go to plan. So yeah, I was gonna do some writing. I'm hoping to get a chapter written today. And I thought that maybe some of you will wanna do some writing with me. Yeah. Maybe you do, maybe you don't. At the moment of the story, my main character just lost his entire family, like all in one foul swoop, because dragons and poachers. So my character's just reacting to that at the moment. Are you writing anything? Are you reading any books that's got dragons in it? Or reading mysteries? What you reading, what you writing? Let me know in the comments. I'd love to know. There's not much percent because I had to take it off again because my phone was charging.
Do you think 3% will last 10 minutes?
Oh, barely on 30%, so.
Yeah, I'm going to wait. I'm going to go on it for like 6 minutes or something. So 8% is like 2 minutes on me.
So you don't want to wait?
If you could just wait.
Why?
In 10 minutes, I'm going to pay for it, that would be.
Okay, go on then.
So, in 10 minutes, you'll probably be done with the charger.
No, we'll see. It depends on how fast my phone charges, don't it?
And the turn off Bluetooth. Wait, does the Bluetooth make it faster or slower?
Pardon?
You know this Bluetooth, yeah?
Yeah.
Does it make it faster or slower?
What, to charge?
No, to like waste percentage. Go down.
It slows it. It makes it faster. So you want to take your Bluetooth off if you want it to.
As I mean, battery. As it off. Because I turned it off.
Yeah, that's fine. Turn it, keep it off. Because it does drain your battery, yeah.
Okay.
Kiss. I'm so ready.
yeah, feel free to write along. I'm going to be writing on for a while. I'm writing chapter 2. Main character just lost his family all in one swoop because of a dragon and poachers. So just having him react to the loss. Nice. Yeah, the poachers like using the like scales for like bags and teeth for like Lucky Charms kind of thing. So just using body parts to sell off. So the main character was just celebrating his 18th birthday. And poachers come along and wiped out his family. Because his whole family was visiting him. His whole family was visiting him to celebrate his birthday. So they all got wiped out. How's your villain storming in? Yes, here's the progress.
Drives a Mercedes. My father drives a Aston Martin. My father. his eyes afterwards. Not only did he not wash his hands, he took out his gum and ate it, then threw the wrapper on the floor. The man was about to walk out of the toilet when a warning sign suddenly went off behind him. The man didn't take the warning seriously and turned around to leave when all of a sudden... he senses something is wrong and tries to run out, but the toilet door has been locked tightly. The lights in the toilet began to flicker, and strange patterns appeared on the wall, and then the water outlet was automatically shut off. The man was scared to death, and then the commode started to spout water automatically, so he rushed to turn it off, but it didn't work at all. Gradually, the water overflowed the commode, and even flowed outside, spreading over his trouser legs. The man takes off his clothes to plug the spout, and then...
Marco!
Hello!
Oh, you're this way.
Oh, no!
Bro, where am I? I'm not even moving!
You're stuck on a railing, silly!
Do I jump? Marco!
Survive today's challenge.
Oh, we've heard that before.
It's probably some stupid would you rather question again.
Do you see this red button in front of you?
Yeah, what about it?
If all of you press this button, you get a PlayStation 6, but there's a catch that you'll learn later in this video.
What if we don't?
If one of you presses the button, but the other two don't, the person who hit the button will lose $1 million.
Oh my god, this is getting so complicated.
What if none of us hits it?
Then nothing happens.
And what about that catch?
The catch is that GTA 6 will never come out.
Come on, guys, let's reject this stupid offer.
Too late, I pressed the button.
Joe, what the fuck?
I won't play along, Joe. I can't sacrifice GTA 6.
Boys, press the goddamn button.
I'm sorry to tell you, but time's up.
But I don't have $1 million.
Okay, you will get away with this, but only if everyone likes and subscribes.
Dad, how did you and Mom meet? Well, you know your dad is one of the biggest YouTubers, right?
Yeah, everybody knows Bugs.
Exactly. So one day I was fending myself off from hordes of fangirls who were trying to date me. That's when I saw your mom, Darlene.
Wasn't she a YouTuber too?
Yeah, smooth madness. When she saw me, she bumped me on the head and told me I had to marry her or else.
What? Hey, that's not what happened.
Darlene, don't tell him.
Tell me, Mom.
I met Jamie while playing a game online. And I love his voice.
Sussy Baku.
Darlene, so my parents were online daters? Deeker, we're adults, but don't you ever online date.
Oh, yay. Oh. Give me a girl. Blockgirls got free, and they all want me? I'll take one, please. Damn, that was fast.
Daddy!
Ooh, who the heck are you?
I'm Becky from Blockgirls, baby.
Ah! Help me, what should I do?
Dad, how did you and Mom...
10 million Bobucks are a mystery gift that you will get after 1 year.
Duh, I'm taking the 10 million. Give me my money, y'all.
I guess I'm left with the mystery gift.
I think you'll be surprised, Deeker.
Can I get a booty burger?
I own this whole restaurant now. You'll never eat a burger again.
Why are you back home, Kayla?
Thought you moved out. I own this house now. You and Fox have 1 day to get out.
Kayla, don't do this to us. We're your family.
I don't care. You can sleep in this box.
We've been homeless for a year now.
Do you still have my mystery gift, Dad?
Yes, Deeker. And now I can finally tell you your gift is being the CEO of Roblox.
Oh, yeah. Now I can finally make things right.
Ew! Who like you in my house, Deeker?
I'm the CEO of Roblox now, and I've decided to permanently ban you.
Deeker, please forgive me. Like the video, she deserves.
Hey man, did the new Pokemon base set cards arrive yet?
I sure did. I'm not selling them to you.
What? You put my email on the waiting list.
Yeah, and your email was sus.
If that's, I'll tell everyone if you don't give me $50 every week.
Oh, and is that your card?
Wrong, wrong, wrong.
Yeah, I got it for my 10th birthday. I'll be taking that as well.
No, not my card.
Yo, are you Jacob, the Geocast CEO?
Wait, you're the CEO of Geocast?
Yeah, it's my treasure hunt trading card game. We buy cards all around the world.
I know what it is.
Shop that. Can I cancel my order?
impressed. What? Oh, there he goes again. Oh my god.
Please tell me I got the black horse. Yes, I got it. That means I'm the princess's soulmate.
Morning, Dad.
Morning, your brother got the black heart.
What? He's lying? I got it.
Don't lie, I believe you're...
Mommy, guess what Uncle Fred taught me?
Oh, gosh, what did you learn?
I know boys have three knees.
Three knees? I think we only have two knees, buddy.
No, Mommy, you got two knees, but I got three knees.
How?
I got the left knee, the right knee, and the weak knee.
Satisfying, bro, if this entire thing can fall down. It's gonna make it too salmy. Literally, it's gonna make it too salmy with all the water inside of it. Hey, please. Oh, wait. We got some bigger balls coming up. Yeah, we like the bigger balls, baby. Yeah. Okay, that bigger ball better do some damage, bro, because none of these smaller balls are doing anything. They're not doing any crap. Oh my goodness, like, they keep on hitting the same spot, but they're not doing anything. Oh my gosh. Yeah, there we go. We're starting to get the bigger balls now. Let's get it. Oh, it's doing some damage. We got some discs. Okay, we're doing some damage. Come on. Make the entire thing fall down, please. The biggest ball yet? How do you miss? You miss again? Yeah, this guy needs to be fired. What? Oh my god, no. This guy needs to go away. He needs to serve federal prison, bro, I swear. There you go. You have to line it up correctly, don't you, buddy? Okay, this has to be the last one, please. Yes! So-
hey, guys, Grandpa
said
again.
Would you like more Saturdays or Sundays?
Sundays, welcome back to Minecraft. This is Mario Party OP Items Tycoon. That's a mouthful. Boys, you guys know how this works. But this time, we're doing 2v2, me versus Bibble versus Unincentuals. Go ahead, Zed. There we go. Look. You're rolling eight. So, how this works, he's going to go eight spaces, right? And like I said, there are OP items. What's his first item you get?
I'm going to get one.
Lucky cherry. Gosh. What's
it? Multiplies your dice roll by times two, and depending on what you roll, you get a reward. I will not be sharing no reward.
Okay, so also how this works. You see how there's hotels? This is where the tycoon comes into it. If you spend one coin on this hotel, you buy the hotel, and then you get a star. So you can see, like, above my little health, that's how many spaces I have left. You can see, Russell, zoom in on it. There we go, Deb, and there we go, Deb. So you guys get the game? That's how this game works. We got 10 rounds. In between rounds, we're going to play mini games, fight each other, dab on each other, as opposed to start with. Oh, no, stop it. And
At the end of the game, we get bonus stars. I think it's what? Five?
Three.
Tweet storm.
What is that?
What does that do?
Remove 15 coins from a hotel investment of your choice.
Deuce heads.
No, I'm on that.
Invest in it.
Business. I only support my businesses.
Okay. Wait, do we have a duel because we land on the same spot?
No, I can't.
Alright, so first round's done. Now we get to fight. Diggy hole. What is this?
Oh, gosh.
Mine ores coal equal 1 point. Iron is 2 points. Gold 3. Diamond 4. Ancient debris 20. You will earn equal to 41 points. Okay, got it. So we just dig.
Diggy hole.
Oh, doesn't lava come up though?
Yeah. So don't die.
See you later, losers.
Send those employees, don't die.
Biffle, we have to work together.
Yes, sir. I'm on it.
Come on, come in.
What time is it?
8:05.
Can I put the phone charge? I'm pretty sure I've been over 10 minutes.
I'm still only about 36%.
Okay.
about halfway through the chapter now. Another 1,000 words to go. So far today, I have written 1,369 words. How are you doing? Coming up to 8:30, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to end the live here, and I will be back in a little bit to do some more writing, but I need food, and yeah, I need food. It's like 8:30, I've not eaten yet, so I'll be back. Thank you for joining me, and good luck on your writing. Bye.